Hi guys, I'm exposing my friend if he scammed or not. Oh my God, I'm excited. If you see him, guys, don't trust him. He have trust issues.